Power curve is a velocity to pressure graph for PCP air gun. At high pressure, gun fires pellet with low velocity. At mean pressure, high velocity. And at low pressure, low velocity. There are two types of PCP air guns, regulated and unregulated. The main problem of unregulated air gun is power curve. So what is mechanism behind this? In PCP air guns, hammer strikes the wall to open airway to transfer port. The air pressure in reservoir pushes this wall backward to close it. Reservoir pressure does not remain constant, but hammer strikes always with same force. When pressure is high, it closes the wall rapidly so less air thrust can go into transfer port. Therefore, pellet fires with low velocity. When reservoir pressure drops, the velocity starts to increase. At a certain pressure range, hammer wall system operates best, wall remains open more, and pellet fires with high velocity. This part of curve referred to as sweet spot. At low pressure, velocity decreases as pellet cannot get enough thrust of air, although wall remains open longer. Regulated guns also make power curve, but at low pressure, the reservoir pressure drops below the regulator adjustment. For example, if regulator is adjusted to make 120 bar pressure in plenum and pressure drops below 120 bar in reservoir, regulator cannot make 120 bar pressure in plenum. This graph is based on the results of PCP S510 gun before installation of regulator and after installation of regulator. Blue curve is showing the results of unregulated and red is showing after installation of regulator.